I like to throw large profile things like big deep diving metal lips, big soft plastics work really well, live eels, anything along those lines that's like I'm going to target a really big bass, that tends to help in a huge way.